Hey guys, Vintage Game Room, Jamie. It's Monday morning, 9:30, and today we are at a cat cafe, which is right here. 1 second, we're going, we're about 30 minutes late. I'm so sorry we're late. Thank you very much, dear. Right, I'll video when we get back in there now. Right, we're inside now, and there's lots of cats knocking about. It's quite cute, there's one over there, let me show you guys. There's a lady just whacking the thing, trying to get it over there. There's one there, yeah. There's one there, oh, I think it's moving. Oh no, just looking what's going on. There's one down there on the wheel. Shows the menu, man. Do they got tea on there?
I don't know, they're not named like tea.
It's like hot chocolates.
Veggie drinks.
Oh, Alice, you look so cozy.
Hi, would you like to give Lizzie a treat? Yeah, a monkey, brother. Oh, hello, Lizzie.
Small one, right?
Yeah. Okay. You've had enough, Loki. Watch your waistline. I know, what do I get off and tell you that? This is Lizzie, she's 7 months old. We rescued them when they were 5 weeks. They're taken away from their mother too early. So we help rear them and teach them to wash themselves, which is constitutes getting a wet cloth and wiping their faces and their bottoms and their paws. It replicates mother tongue.
Is it awkward for you guys to open up with the whole hygiene and like
there are certain things. There's no clause that says you can't put in. Right. You, mister, are getting he's getting a bit too amorous. Trying to be a bit too sexy.
But anyway, here's our food. Looks pretty cute. Check out the milk bottle we've got on the milk. Yeah, this is very sweet. Some footage of this. Oh, okay. There's a cat in here, but you can see its tail. See what happens when I touch it. Oh, it's a litter box, it's probably doing its business, sorry. I don't have anything though. It's like, you don't have anything, I'm just gonna fuck it. Nothing again. Saying goodbye now. Anyway, let's get out of here.